Okay, Tony. It's a strong grid. We're expecting you to finish in at least P10.
Here we go, guys. Back at Suzuka again. I'm a glutton for punishment. Never quite know what to...
Get ready. Green, let's go. Incident in Sector 1, yellow flag.
These guys are too fast for me.
Yellow flag. Green flag, you're clear. Sector 1 is green. Okay, Tony, double chances here. Let's make sure we can take them. P8. Stewards have warned us about track limits. Keep it between the lines. The leader has just done a 222.2. You've got 10 minutes left. 10 minutes to go. On your right. Still there. Still clear right. Left side. He's still there. Still there. He's still there. Clear left. Your right sides are cold. Car right. Clear right. The gap to Nielsen behind is increasing. It's now 3.6. That's half distance, the fuel's okay. Yellow flag, sector 2. Yellow flag. Clear left. Clear of the incident. Green flag. Sector 1 is now green, P6. That's a new fastest lap for Eccleston, 222.2. Tony. 5 minutes to go, 5 minutes left. Yellow flag. Car right. Incident clear. He's still there. Still there. Green flag, sector one. Clear right. Half your fuel left. Your rear tires are cold. Yellow flag, stay sharp. Green flag, you're clear. Push now, the guy behind is catching. Sector 2 is now green. The gap in front is now 12 seconds. The gap behind is now 1.1 seconds. Incident in sector 3. Sector 3 is yellow. B4. That's 2 minutes left. 2 minutes. Sector 3 is clear. Green flag. Left side tyres are cold. Last lap. We're running on fumes, mate. Fumes, mate. And there's the finish. Good result, mate. Well done.
Oh. Sorry, guys. I forgot I was taping this. Oh. Oh, that's so intense. I've missed this. I've missed this, this car. I was, great. Phenomenal. Thoroughly enjoyed it. Up against some strong players there as well, I think. Let's go back. P4. I'm happy with that. Really happy. How far? 3 seconds. 3 seconds adrift on a lap. But it was still good enough to give me P4, so I'm happy with that. Right, there we go then. Thanks for dropping in if you have, and I'll see you again soon with some more MX5 probably. Bye.